you need to be aware of. So the first one is a constant. Okay, so when you have a constant in this particular problem, what is my domain? Is there any restriction to my x's? No, it goes from negative infinity to positive infinity, again using interval notation. And what is my range? In this case, it's one single value, right? So a constant function is just that. It's always the same, so your range is going to be whatever the output is.